Hey, thanks for checking out part two of my first time home buyers course. Now in this part, we'll be talking about pre-approval and the importance of finding a good local lender to help you out. I'm Eddie Poole with Keller Williams Realty. Hey, a pre-approval is important for several reasons. I always tell my people, you don't want to spend weeks looking for the right house. You find the right house and you don't have the pre-approval in place. If you don't have your pre-approval in place at that time, you can't really make an offer yet because most of the time the agent will ask along with a contract for your pre-approval letter. Now, maybe you found the perfect house, like I said, and you've gone off and you're trying to get your pre-approval. It might take a couple of days to do that. In those couple of days, somebody else might find the same dream house. They have the pre-approval in hand and they go ahead and buy the house. And it was your dream house. So don't want you to have any heartbreak with that. Now, another reason is you could spend a couple of weeks looking for the right house. You find it and fall in love with it, get all emotionally attached with it, which I don't recommend. And then you can't buy it because you're not approved. Maybe the price point of that house is just a little bit out of your range. So that would be heartbreaking. I wouldn't want you to waste all that time. I asked my friend Marcus Shipley, he's with Bank of Tennessee. Marcus, what do you look for when you're looking for a lender? This is what he said.
The first thing you need to look for in a lender is you need to find someone that's local, that you can touch and reach out to, that has a reputation in the community, and that has the programs that fit your needs.
Now, from my experience, I agree with Marcus. It's really important to look for a local lender. I know a lot of people have used online lenders. I don't really recommend that. I've had good experiences with it, I can tell you that, but I've also had terrible experiences with it. You want a lender that's gonna be available when you need them. If you need to call and ask a question, you want them to pick up the phone. Now, you can't have any control over somebody that's in Topeka, Kansas, unless you're in Topeka, Kansas. I've had online lenders that just won't pick up the phone, maybe go on vacation, leave my clients high and dry for internet lenders. I've never had that happen with a local lender. Now, the local lenders that I know, they always call me back, but if they didn't call me back, I'd be banging on their door saying, why are you not calling me back? Because I know them, we have a relationship, and that's important. Now, there are also several different kinds of loans that you can get. I've asked Marcus Shipley to kind of explain a little bit about the different kind of loans that you can get. Now, your lender will go more in depth with you than Marcus is going to go ask. Marcus just kind of hit the high spots.
So some of the different loans for first-time home buyers are THDA is a great loan for somebody that's first-time home buyer, doesn't have a lot of money to put down. It's a state program that helps people get in their first home and helps them with their down payment. FHA is also an excellent program. It's a smaller down payment program, a little bit more forgiving for credit score. So if you have a lower credit score and not much money to put down, it's a great program as well. USDA is a program we see a lot of people in this area pick. It is one that is 100% loan program for rural areas. And that's a lot of Wilson County. So a lot of that falls into that area. VA, I didn't mention VA loans. VA, if you're a veteran, that is a great benefit for you. That is 100% loan program, preferred rates. It is just a great product and program for people that serve our country. So that's something I'd highly recommend. Whether you're a first-time home buyer or not, you definitely need to use that benefit.
Hey, thanks for watching part two of my first-time home buyers course. I hope it was helpful in teaching you about pre-approval and finding a lender. I'm Eddie Poole with Keller Williams Realty. Hey, I hope you'll hang on and watch the next video, part three, educating yourself on the market.